multilingual business friend has packed her bags and fled, leaving only Asheville ashtrays and the lipstick on made bed. The mirror trouser cuffs are dirty.